In this video, we are going to learn how to split our screen in Civil 3D or AutoCAD. So sometimes it will give you a much better chance to view the objects clearly and compare the objects and or analyze the things clearly when you have splitted screen. So on my screen, I have alignment, then I have profile, I have section views. This is a Civil 3D drawing. So if I need to see my profile and the alignment side by side, I can split the screen into two. So to do that, I go to here, top of my workspace, viewport controls. You have this icon here, click there, viewport configuration, go to two vertical. I will split the screen into two verticals. If you want to make it two horizontal, you can make it like this in this way. So I'll make it two vertical. So I will have now two vertical windows. Now I have the windows or the Civil 3D windows splitted into two. So I can zoom to alignment in here and profile in here. So if I need any comparisons, I can do the comparisons easily using this method. So if you want to check the section view, so cross sections against the alignment stations, you can use the same method. So if you want to make it more than two, even you have facilities here like three and like that. So there are so many options. If you can't find it here, you can go to view tab here and you can use this viewport configuration. You have the same thing here. So that is how to split your screen. So if you want to get back to a single screen, go to here and make it one single. So then you will get back to the original state. So that is how to split screen in Civil 3D and as well as AutoCAD.